pulled them in, but now there's no grip down there. Nobody's been driving there.
But it still gives you that tire underneath that you don't hook the tires.
Yep, you got to get it.
Well, I'm happy to see Chuck beat Eric in that wingless.
Yeah, wasn't that sweet?
Eric thought that car was indefensible.
Yeah, all that power don't mean you're going to win every week.
He don't have Chuck out power. He just knows the track and handles the power.
Oh.
But they're equal in power.
Oh, are they?
Yeah, they're both 800 triples.
Oh, nice. Yeah, he just played it smart and waited. Just bam, he was there. That was awesome.
And once he got by him, Eric really didn't close in.
Overdrives him when he gets by him.
Yeah, the truck slowed down.
Yeah. That's what you do. You start getting the bike, but don't wear your tires out.